We invite you to take some refreshments right here in the fabulous Resorts World Casino, but don't leave this venue because we've got our co-main event and main event on deck. Ladies and gentlemen, the sponsor for this next title bout, Moss's Boxing Belts. They are one of our sponsors and provided the championship belts that you are seeing these combatants fight for tonight.
Fagan of Evolution Muay Thai here in New York. Sean, a 10-2 record and an extremely exciting fighter.
Yeah, Sean is a great guy. I mean, he fought Joey Hernandez, who we saw win earlier this evening. And that was, what a fight. It was a rematch they had fought before. And it was at Muay Thai at the Mecca. And, you know, you just see that Sean is a fighter. When pull it out of himself, he pulls it out. He's a very, very tough guy. In the ring. Outside of the ring, super nice, super laid back. He has a website,
MuayThaiGuy.com.
You checked it out?
Great website.
It's awesome. I'm like, every time he puts something up, I'm like, share, share, share. He really has a lot of great articles on there. I really enjoy his stuff. In the corner, Sean Fagan is being blessed by his trainer. Before a bout, you'll see them, you know, sort of head to head, and your trainer gives you your final blessings.
Evolution! Woo-hoo!
Omar Estevez at a Sitan Gym in New York with a record of 7 wins and 3 losses.
Omar, a really game opponent. He is absolutely ready for this fight. I spoke to him last night. Man of very few words. When I asked him what his plan was, he said, we've got a plan that is very strong. We've worked on it in my camp, and I'm going to put it into action tomorrow night.
Pete, you and I have a tough job. Interviewing people in waves.
That's true. And I gotta say, I interrupted him during his dinner after his weigh-in. So.
Alright, let's take it up to Larry Legend with the introductions.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the introductions, this bout scheduled for 5 2-minute rounds. And to be contested, the Take On Muay Thai welterweight title. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner.
Let's go, Sean, where you are.
Evolution Muay Thai, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, and his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner and representing Sitan Gym, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, Omar Estevez!
Round one underway. Sean Fagan, the champion, defending his title. Oh,
big body shot.
Starts out with a really hard body shot.
Omar Estevez has very good boxing. He's also a very controlled fighter. You know, these guys do have five rounds. It might start off a little bit slower for Omar, maybe assessing Sean. So I kind of don't put anything past Omar right now.
Absolutely
not. I know how Sitan fights. They're very meticulous fighters. Nice burn kick by Omar. Good sharp jab by Omar.
Estevez working some leg kicks, but Sean working a leg kick of his own. Inside leg kick from
Omar. Inside leg kick is connecting well by Omar Estevez. Nice dominant position in the clinch, but he lets it go. Good speed by Omar Estevez.
And he's checking the inside low kicks of Sean Fagan, but Fagan comes back with a right hand there.
The jab goes through the middle.
Omar also seems to be finding the mark with that inside leg kick to the left leg of Sean Fagan, the lead leg.
And then uppercut, rear hand uppercut by Omar that lands. Nice teep kick by Sean Fagan. And that ends round one. Got a little feeling each other out process. You know, obviously Omar Estevez has pretty good boxing. Sean Fagan is using his teep kick well. We'll see how they come into round two. Again, like I always say, I really love round two because I like to see the notes that were given by the coaches and to see how the fighters apply that in the second round. You know, it's not a lonely sport. You know, you got good corner men, you got good teammates that kind of help you build strategies and prepare for fights, and sometimes just like give you a pep talk in the corner. And right now, you can see Sitan Gym, you know, talking to Omar, going over the plan, reinnovating the plan. Same thing here in Sean Fagan's corner. It'd be exciting to see what these two guys come into with round two.
Bell sounds for round two.
That's much better. Yeah. That uppercut lands again. Nice
overhand
leg kick
right
by Sean Fagan.
Nice overhand right again by Sean Fagan.
Good body shot. Omar's throwing Sean a little bit off balance here. Both fighters jockeying for position. That was a slip.
Absolutely a slip. Estevez up quickly. Fagan with the Superman punch. Didn't connect, though.
body shot by Omar Estevez. Grabs and comes in for a knee. Sean returns a knee. Right now, Fagan having the dominant position in the clinch. Omar's planning to put his hand across Fagan's face. Oh, it follows with a nice cross.
Yeah.
Good inside leg kick landing again for Omar Estevez. The way to kind of nullify those inside leg kicks is to switch, block, or come back explosively right away, or just kind of like go with it. You know how they say roll with the punches?
Yep.
Kind of roll with that inside leg kick, like pull your leg up and let it go. Both guys taking knees to the body. Good dump to the canvas by Omar Estevez.
That was a nice spin.
Yeah. You know, I mean, they don't land. I mean, they don't score really big, but it does show, you know, that you are in control. Balance is very important in Thai boxing. And that is the end of round two.
Both fighters taking instruction from their corners.
Once again, this fight is for the 145 take on welterweight championship. Sean Fagan is the current champ. Omar Estevez is definitely looking to take that title belt from him. We hope you guys are enjoying the action so far. We are. And this starts off our third round. Nice teep
nice
kick
teep
to
kick.
Start the round by Sean Fagan. Right now, Sean having the dominant position, but Omar is putting his arm across to kind of dump him. Body kick blocked by Omar. Blocked again by Omar. Nice leg kick by Sean Fagan.
Sean Fagan, he said when I spoke to him yesterday that he loves using low kicks, the leg kicks, and that he will work that into his game plan.
I mean, it's a great idea. It definitely stops somebody in their tracks. It makes it different for them to continue.
Well, nice hands by Sean. Sean
yeah,
opened
Sean
up with
Sean has boxing,
boxing
experience as well. He boxed for 6 years. Nice outside knee. Nice. I like that. As soon as they disconnected, Omar came back with a straight right hand. Body kick by Sean Fagan. That's been landing a few times tonight as well. Rear hand uppercut by Sean Fagan. I'm not really sure if that landed flush. Nice evasion by Omar.
Fagan used the jab to set up for that big right hand.
And a nice dump to the canvas by Sean Fagan. Sean had his knee on the outside so he can easily kind of twist Omar over his knee.
Nice outside leg kick to end the round by Sean. Though he got tripped up there, fell backwards.
Well, that's the end of round three. We'll see if the fighters start to pick up the action. Usually in Thailand, they usually pick up the action around 4 and 5. As it gets closer, and they felt each other out, they can be a little bit more explosive. So let's see if that's what happens here. Again, tonight's action is brought to you by Vodka. We're really looking forward to the April 26th card that is going to be here again at the Forks World Casino. And again, Thai rules, so you will be seeing the art the way it is intended for you to see it, with all eight limbs, that is the elbows and the knees and the kicks and all of that good stuff.
Yeah,
so
it's going to be extremely
please join exciting. Us for more information about that. Visit us at takeonproductions.com.
Round four underway.
Head kick blocked by Sean Fagan. Fagan's starting to check those inside leg kicks now.
Yeah, Omar's coming a little bit more aggressively now.
Yep, round four, they're picking up the action.
Went for an uppercut, he didn't quite hit the mark there, though.
If you're enjoying the action tonight, please hit me up on Facebook, let's talk about it. Nice body punch by Sean
Fagan. Nice uppercut by Fagan
as well. A lot of combinations. That rear hand uppercut is looking good for him as well. Omar clinches up. Rear hand uppercut by Omar. Did not see if that landed. Uppercut missed by Sean Fagan. He's starting to check those kicks a little bit better now. Sean Fagan's starting to check those kicks a little bit better now.
Another nice knee.
Good body shot by Omar Estevez, and then Sean Fagan follows with that knee. Remember, there's three different distances in Muay Thai. You got your punching distance, you got your kicking distance, and you got your knee distance. Both guys are trying to use all of their distances tonight. Looks like Estevez is getting a little tired and starting to drop his hands a bit. Fagan's still moving forward.
Fagan's still moving forward and really trying to take time to pick a shot. Omar's coming in with that inside leg kick.
Omar is backing up. Nice knee by Omar Estevez. Good teep kick. Nice body punches by Fagan. And you got to give it to Omar because he's taking them.
He's taking the
but
shots,
they've got to be taking a toll on him. Again, like I always compare it to a video game. Ooh, that was another big right hook to the body by Sean Fagan.
He followed up by a knee as well.
Yeah, I was saying about that video game. You start, like, the power bar starts to shrink. That ends round four.
Exciting
round. You gotta give that round to Fagan. I mean, I think he was really, really moving forward. You know, he was using those body shots well, tenderizing his body. Let's look at the replay.
There's that uppercut
that connects. Right hand that kind of hit him on the top of the head. Uppercut misses. Good body kick by Omar Estevez. Estevez tries to clinch up. Big knee by Sean Fagan.
And another one.
That was blocked a little bit. Nice body shot by Omar. And then that was a huge knee by Sean Fagan. I like Fagan is putting together really good combinations and using his knees effectively when he gets a chance.
And this is the fifth and final round about to start. The fighters hug the center of the ring, show respect for each other.
All right, here we begin the fifth and final round. Fagan coming out hard and strong now. Backs Omar into a corner and is trying to leave him there. Omar's trying to get out of that corner.
Fagan's very aggressive.
Backing him up again.
Estevez fighting back, but still backing down. He's being smart about it.
He's got his hands up. You know, he's trying to throw shots when he can. He's still fighting from backing up, which is great. Oh, another huge
nice
shot
Fagan.
That I heard.
I heard
from the commentator booth. Another body shot by Sean Fagan.
Estevez coming in with knees of his own, though, and a beautiful right hand.
Yeah, you gotta say, you know, he's taking these big shots to the body, and you know, he's just staying in
there. He's absolutely still in it. Beautiful teep kick. You gotta wonder now
and
is
I think
if Fagan
groin
is.
Shot. Groin shot.
All right, he's fighting through it.
Yeah.
I was about to say, do you think maybe Fagan is gassing out a little bit there, but came back with the teep immediately.
He's backing up, but he's still fighting. He's still very much fighting. He's very much in this fight.
Nice
slips
body
that punch. Both guys tie up in the clinch here. Sean follows with a right hand, doesn't really land that clean. No, another groin shot. Chris Wagner
Sean
asks him if he needs time. All right, let's see. The last couple seconds left in this fight. Both guys really want it. Big leg kick by Sean Fagan.
That's the end of the fight. Let's take a look at the replay now. There's Fagan with a beautiful right hand, another body shot, right hand, and setting up with lefts and rights, hard right hands to the body and to the head of Omar Estevez. And you gotta give it to Estevez. He took the shots and he backed out. And look, another big body kick by Fagan on Estevez. And Estevez takes another shot to the face there. We'll see what the judges have to say about this. Both fighters gave it their all. Estevez seemed to be backed down a little bit by Sean Fagan. However, he was still very much in the fight the entire time. April 26th, here at the Resorts World Casino in Queens, New York. The first take on full Thai rules match. Let's throw it to Larry Legend in the center of the ring with the official decision from the judges.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the decision, Judge A scored the bout 50-45. Judge B scored the bout 49-46. And Judge C scored the bout 48-47. Your winner, as a result of judges' unanimous decision. And still, take on Muay Thai welterweight champion, the red corner, Sean Fagan.
Sean, excellent fight. I mean, you guys just went at it for all five rounds. Was anything surprising to you about your opponent?
He was tough. He was very, very tough. And I landed a few hard shots with my right hand that usually wobble a few people. And he ate it like a champ. And the fight was a lot closer than I thought the judges scored. So I'll give him props for that. But a very, very tough fight.
Now, I don't know if people know this about you, but you've given up a lot of your life to do Muay Thai. Why are you so in love with it?
Just the challenge of it all. It really pushes my mental boundaries past its limits. It pushes my body past its limits. And it gives me a purpose to wake up every day and be a better person.
Excellent job tonight. Thank you so much. Really tough guy. Sure, absolutely.
My girlfriend's mom is diagnosed with cancer. She's going through a real tough time. So if you could just put her in your thoughts and prayers, it'd mean a lot to me.
Absolutely, absolutely. A gentleman and a warrior. That's what you are.
Sean Fagan defends his title.